Hello, I'm Freddy. I'm student social worker from CHEER, and I have received most of your feedback form from last briefing exercise, which is Perthlis briefing, and I really appreciate your hard working and effort of that briefing exercise, and I really hope it does help to reduce your stress level and better control of your breathing. So today I'm going to demonstrate and show you another breathing exercise which is really helpful to our physical and mental health, which is diaphragmatic breathing, also called as belly breathing. And whenever we come across some challenging moment, pressure, anxious moment, our blood pressure and breathing rate will go up really, really quick. And if we apply of these breathing techniques, we can easier to control our emotion and breathing rate. And also, it's really good to our physical health as well, because it protects our breathing muscle and increase the ability to whenever we're doing our intensive exercise. So, are we ready to have this breathing exercise? So, let's do it. So, first of all, we same as last time breathing exercise, we look for a very comfortable space. If you're at home, you can look for your bed or even lie on the floor. And then we start to relax our whole body's muscle, start from our neck and shoulder. We can kindly and gently place our head to one side and another side, and twist our shoulder to back, and elongate our spine to the sky. And after that, we place one hand on our chest and then another hand on our stomach, just on top of our belly button. And then we inhale slowly through our nose for 4 seconds. During this 4 seconds, we can experience and feel the air and energy coming through our nose to our belly, and we can feel the expansion of our belly as well. And after 4 seconds, we can purse our lips like last time, purse lip breathing, and gently press our hand on our belly button inside to exhale for 4 seconds to press out the air and oxygen from our stomach all along to our mouth and exhale. And after these 4 seconds, we can repeat for 5 to 10 minutes to experience the benefit from this breathing exercise. So let's practice together for a couple times. Remember, we relax our whole body's muscle and place one hand on the chest and one hand on our stomach. And then we start to inhale for 4 seconds. Remember to keep our body's muscle relaxed. In this 4 seconds, we experience and feel the energy around us inside our body, and feel the expansion of our belly. And we exhale for 4 seconds. Press our belly inside to press the air out from our body, and inhale and exhale for 4 seconds again. Feel another energy inside our body and send them out by pressing our belly in. Last one more. And then exhale. So after the few times of practicing, how is it? And I really hope it does help to reduce your stress level in this moment. So now, I want to share my personal stories in my school life. When I was young, whenever I studying and preparing the FA examinations, I always feel frustrated and nervous, and I feel very, very stressful. Whenever I come across those challenging moments and difficulties, such as those very difficult questions, and I feel that kind of feeling. And even though I experienced a shock of breathing, which is really bad to me. And then after that, I learned and equipped this breathing exercise. It's really helpful to me. And then therefore, I want to share of this feeling, because I really understand that kind of bad feeling happen to us. By doing diaphragmatic breathing, you can find those benefits if you keep practicing 5 to 10 minutes at the beginning for every day. And you can do this exercise anywhere, even before your exams or before your study or even though after your study or before your bed. And I know it's been a very difficult time for all of us, and I hope this video is really helpful for all of us as well. Please do not hesitate to ask us any question if you have any questions, and we will give our full support to you guys. And I'll see you in my next video, and have a good day.